we explain the single supervisory mechanism. Remember Sarah? She recently learned how the European Central Bank and the euro system helped to keep prices stable in the euro area. But Sarah is concerned. She knows that the ECB works hard to maintain the value of her money, but how does she know that the banking sector is healthy and her savings are safe? The global financial crisis showed how problems in the banking sector of one country could spread to other countries. The euro area was particularly affected, as different countries applied different standards when assessing banks. To ensure that the same rules are applied to all banks in the future and to permanently monitor their health, EU countries created a supranational supervisory body. This is the Single Supervisory Mechanism in Frankfurt, Germany, led by the European Central Bank, working closely together with the national supervisors of countries that use the euro. Non-euro area countries may also participate if they wish to. The Single Supervisory Mechanism, as a key element of the banking union, aims to make the euro area more financially stable and help our economy to recover. The European Central Bank directly supervises on a day-to-day basis the largest banks, while the national supervisors continue to monitor the remaining banks. But what does the Single Supervisory Mechanism actually do? Sarah is curious. Its main task is to check that banks comply with the EU banking rules and tackle problems early on. The Single Supervisory Mechanism looks at the way in which banks borrow, lend, and invest money. In other words, it assesses whether they are fit to operate. What's more, the Single Supervisory Mechanism has the power to require banks to hold more money in reserve as a safety net in case of problems. It grants or withdraws bank licenses and, in some cases, sanctions banks if they breach the rules. The Single Supervisory Mechanism intends to make banks healthier and more resistant to outside shocks like financial crises. All this is good news for Sarah, as the Single Supervisory Mechanism helps keep banks healthy and Sarah's savings safe. To find out more, go to www.bankingsupervision.europa.eu.